गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस एस ब्लॉक एलिमेंट। फर्स्ट ग्रुप वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस, नाउ वी हैव टू राइट डाउन द सेकेंड ग्रुप। व्हाट इज द सेकेंड ग्रुप? सेकेंड ग्रुप द पार्ट ऑफ एस ब्लॉक सिंबल। ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट एटॉमिक नंबर, नेम, एंड इट्स इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फिगरेशन। इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फिगरेशन, ओके। फर्स्ट सिंबल बेरिलियम, व्हाट्स इट्स एटॉमिक नंबर? 4. What is its name? Beryllium. Beryllium. And its electronic configuration is helium 1s2. Clear? Next, magnesium. Atomic number is 12. Name is magnesium and its configuration is neon 2s2. Clear? Next is calcium 20. What's its name? Calcium and organ 3s2. Its electronic configuration. Now it's clear. And next is, after calcium, strontium. Strontium. Next symbol, strontium. Atomic number is 38. Name, strontium. Its configuration is krypton. After calcium, its configuration is krypton 5s2. Krypton 5s2. Then, strontium, krypton 5s2. Then barium. Barium, its atomic number is 56. Barium, its electronic configuration is xenon 6s2. Now, radium, its atomic number 88. Radium is radioactive, okay, and configuration is radon and 7s2. 5, 6, 7 all represent the principal quantum number. Now, second group is called the alkaline earth metals and first group called the alkaline metals. What is the meaning of alkaline metals? When metals react with water, they form the hydroxide, which is soluble in water. These are called the alkaline metals. And second group called the alkaline earth metals extracted from earth minerals as the form of oxides, and their valency is +2. Now, second topic is T-block element. What is the definition of T-block elements? When the elements in which the last electron entered to p orbital is called the p block element. The element in which last electron entered the p orbital of the atom element is called the p block element, and its general electronic configuration is NS2 np1256. Now general characters of the p block element. First character is they form mostly covalent compound. Second is their ionization enthalpy is relatively high as compared to the S block element. What is the ionization enthalpy? The requirement of energy to remove the electron from an outermost shell is called the ionization enthalpy. What is the second point? Ionization enthalpy of p block element is greater than the ionization enthalpy of s block element. The requirement of energy to remove the last valence electron. We know atomic radii decrease in period, so ionization enthalpy is increased. Next, third. In this group, non-metal and metals are included. Okay, from left to right in period, what happened? Non-metallic character is increased. And in group from top to bottom, metallic character is increased. So metallic character increase in group and non-metallic character increase in period. Now clear all of you these points. Next point is some of them show the variable valency. The next point, fourth point, some of them show variable oxidation state. Variable oxidation state. So oxidation state is depend on the charge, like Cl minus, minus 1 oxidation number, Na plus, like plus 2, Na3 plus, like plus 3. So their variable oxidation state, which depend on the number of valence electron. Oxidation state depends on the number of valence electron, which vary. Now next point, fifth point is their oxidizing nature increase in period and reducing character increase in group. Oxidizing character, fifth point, oxidizing character increase in period and reducing character increase in group. From top to bottom, reducing character increase. From left to right, oxidizing character increase. Oxidizing and reducing agent, oxidation and reduction. Oxidation means which is reducing agent. Reduction means which is oxidizing agent. Clear now, all of you. Have a nice day. Thank you.